Say with me, Holy Father,
Holy Father,
I've come to hear you.
I've come to hear you.
Let me hear no man.
Let me hear no man.
But you and you alone.
But you and you alone.
Speak your word.
Speak your word.
Through your prophet.
Through your prophet.
Help me.
Help me.
To discern.
To discern.
And put it to practice.
And put it to practice.
What you are about to speak.
What you are about to speak.
Right now.
Right now.
I open my ears.
I open my ears.
For the word of God.
For the word of God.
I open my heart.
I open my heart.
All the chambers.
All the chambers.
For the word of God.
For the word of God.
To dwell.
To dwell.
Very richly.
Very richly.
In me.
In me.
And to produce fruit.
And to produce fruit.
That will glorify God.
That will glorify God.
I bind all the powers.
I bind all the powers.
Assigned against me.
Assigned against me.
To trouble me,
to trouble me,
and get me anxious,
and get me anxious,
and worried,
and worried.
I command those evil,
I command those evil,
those demons, always around,
always around,
to distract me,
to distract me,
and let me be me,
and let me be me,
instead of being under God,
instead of being under God.
I command them to go now,
I command them to go now.
Even the breath I take now,
even the breath I take now,
it is saturated.
Saturated
with the presence of God.
With the presence of God.
Every ungodliness.
Every ungodliness.
I discharge you.
I discharge you.
You have to get out of this assembly.
You have to get out of this assembly.
Right now.
Right now.
By the authority.
By the authority.
Of Jesus Christ.
Of Jesus Christ.
My Lord.
My Lord.
And my Savior.
And my Savior.
I thank you, Father.
I thank you, Father.
For making your word easy.
For making your word easy.
And very simple.
And very simple.
For me to understand.
For me.
And apply.
And apply
in Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, Father, the powers we have bound in this place by your delegated authority, they remain bound.
Amen.
Especially self-centeredness described as pride. The enthronement of self. The kingdom of self, the self as the king of life, we dethrone you now in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We enthrone Jesus Christ as our king.
Amen.
He is the one to reign in our lives.
Amen.
And to reign in this church.
Amen.
To reign now.
Amen.
And to reign forever.
Amen.
As we declare that, so shall it be in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
All the demons that trouble the saints, always coming to the assembly to steal what is planted, in the matchless name of Jesus Christ, we completely disengage from you. You will not steal anything today and now in Jesus' name.
Amen.
What God is about to do to plant his seed, that seed shall grow. And it will bring glory and reward to the saints here in the matchless name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The problems we brought in here, Lord God Almighty, they are well brought. For this is the right place to bring problems. But we shall not carry them back in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We shall drop them here in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Every task that has been inflicted on people here to do what they don't want to do and what they're supposed to do they can't do, in the name of Jesus Christ, we replace it with blessing and anointing that breaks yoke in Jesus' name now.
Amen.
Every wandering spirit, we arrest you. That spirit that refuses to be present where God is present and to be ready when God says get ready, we arrest you now to do God's will in the matchless name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
You the thief, you the devil that makes the people of God walk in pretense. They come to church, but they are not churched. They speak about anointing, but no yoke is broken. In the name of Jesus Christ, we judge you now.
Amen.
I said now.
Amen.
Judgment against all your enemies of progress.
Amen.
Wherever they are, whoever they may be, we judge them now before the word of God is preached.
Amen.
There is something, amen.
Amen.
Every inability, every paralysis, we make people come to the place of solution and yet they are talking about problem. I have this problem. I have that problem. Talking about yesterday. Talking about moments that have passed and God is the great I am and ready to give solution. In the name of Jesus Christ, we assassinate you.
Amen.
We have the solution in Christ. Christ is the answer.
Amen.
Number two.
Amen.
Number three.
Amen.